Hey guys, Jake from the Reptile Park here. We're here with Elvis the Croc. Dan's going to feed him for you, so I'm going to take the camera and let's get in nice and close.
That's 2 meters, Jake.
Right now, Dan's sending out some vibrations, bringing the croc in. We can see him today, nice crystal clear water. But imagine if that was dark, murky water. You'd be in a bit of trouble.